Hey, old desertion, welcome back to Long War 2 from Pavonis Interactive as we continue the journey toward liberating some folks, one from the disco, two from the jail, and three all the way to the evac, if we can pull it off. First of all, we're going to take a refit and a reload. We want to hit whatever we're about to hit, ready for action. Overwatch is not our strong suit, obviously. Quite obviously. But we can still try and head over and make something happen on this side, so we're going to do that. Ubermensch going on. What have we learned so far? Bard is better with his sawed-off than he is with his rifle. Understandably, sawed-off is a badass weapon, and I kind of understand the preference. Okay, in case we activate, I want to get that going. And those...
It's killing time.
How do we have active? Okay, something's really... Mary Walker's already out. Mary Walker has broken containment. She's broken containment. She's free. So is Benjamin Johnson. Benji, you can get out, man. The taste of freedom is yours. Okay, that's really weird. 8 turns to retreat, but we can do that. Mary Walker. Well, Mary Walker, why don't you just leave? Who's here? There you go. Avant Trooper, a sentry, and a sectoid. Hey, Vegito, what's up? Well, now I know where they're at. And now I know we succeeded. Because you can get right out, Mary. Yup. Goodbye. Thank you.
Status confirmed. We've secured
a Lauren, keep your head down. Benji, just kind of pretend you're not here right now, okay, bro? That's fascinating. I had no idea that was even a possibility of occurring. Interesting. Well, we know where to set up the Overwatch trap. It's going to be kind of up here. And Lauren, that's just kind of hilarious. And Benji, what are you going to do, man? Can you actually get to this position in such a way that you can sprint to evac next turn? How much do you have mobility? He's pretty good mobility. If he can actually get to here, I think he can actually pull this off. Benjamin Johnson is an animal. He's made of fury and blood. Let's get him right there. I still see these guys. They don't see him. Lauren is just gonna duck and cover and stop resisting, basically. So get right around here. Hard your poor head. Can't hack the door. Oh, there's a fourth one now. James is in here. Awfully close. Did you teleport, James? No, James is stuck in here. Here, you just... Wait, is that cover? This is cover on the bed. Hunker behind the bed, James. This is gonna get messy before it gets better. Fair warning. Kind of bizarre what's going on right now. It's obviously some issues to be worked out. Some kinks, as it were. Trooper's like, I don't know what's going on, but I'm gonna hunker, because things are scary. I agree, man. Things is weird right now. Can you sprint to... He can almost sprint to evac here, which is going to help us out immeasurably. Are these solid walls? These are solid walls. Right, Benjamin, get right over here. I mean, these guys were just stuck at the disco, so... No harm, no foul. We'll need to get some people active and acting for our benefit here.
Whatever you say.
I mean, the good thing about this is that we kind of... I mean, the bad thing is they're active and we can't really... rush in on him without getting into trouble. But Reyna loves trouble, so that helps.
Moving out.
Tank, get up here as fast as you can.
Ray,
I need to provide cover support with. Ubermensch, get over here.
Go bleed.
Now, we're not going to have too much of an Overwatch trap on this, unfortunately. Where is... There he is. Wow, Bard is far away.
Move.
Yeah, move is the auction of the day here. Alright, Lauren, just hunker. James, just hunker. So the mission is a success. We can beeline to extract if we need to. I'd prefer not to. Feels like I'd be betraying the two people who are still stuck in here. That trooper's really confused. That's alright. Benji. You can get out, bro. Is there an Overwatch to run? It's possible. But Benji's gonna try. No one expects the Benjamin Inquisition. Benjamin Johnson is out. This is the weirdest mission I've ever been on. What is going on right now? We're actually going to go in through the back here, I think. That way we can get to this doorway, because you can see the hack is right here. So we can kind of just get in, get out, and go home. That'd be slick. And I got to be careful here, because there is nothing visible here. But we can still catch a nice shot to the face if we're not watching our step. And Bard needs to get where Ray is, basically, right now. And Reyna needs to get here, so she can control the space coming out of here, I think. That would likely be best. Uber Mensch is going to get right around there and give me suppressive fire if need be. This is so weird. This is so weird right now. I'm not going to lie. In case we activate, I want to be doing other stuff. Yeah, Bard needs to leapfrog basically right here. No, I still think better than where Ray is. Ray, get yourself here. It's fine.
Seems doable.
They're gonna yell. Yeah, they're gonna yell for help. So that's gonna tip the aliens off to where we're at. But we're gonna have a nice Overwatch surprise for them, which is the whole point of this damn setup. Bard, keep moving up, man. Get to full cover.
I'm all over it.
Thank you, sir. Alright. And Tank we still have, who keeps getting passed over in the movement queue. Hey, Tank. What's up? Hey, Vegeta. Alright, why don't we go... Yeah, I want to be a little closer with the explosives. That's fine. Alright, we'll set up overwatches from anything coming out of the doorways. With this weirdness, we still have 6 turns and the mission is complete, so we'll obviously, if we need to get out, we'll get out. Unfortunately, James and Lauren, we didn't get selected to go to the disco, maybe having a bad evening. The rest of us will be okay. Sectoid's there. Okay, interesting. Wow. That seems cheesy. The panic's no good. Wow, you guys went all the way around there. Oh, geez. Okay, that's interesting. That provides us pretty easy to get in that side as long as Reyna keeps up and doesn't die. Ray, I knew Ray's going to get pinged there. Inevitably, he was going to get pinged. Oh, there's another sentry right there. Sentry. Oh, God. Okay. 23%. So, the annoyances are here. How long is the panic for? Reyna, can you stop breathing so heavily?
Heavy breathing intensifies.
Can we do this? Tank. You're not going to get eyes... The sentry's not going to get eyes on you from any of this, is he? No. And this might be enough to provide a grenade that'll shut the sentry down. Then Ray can flesh, and then we'll be okay.
Moving to position.
Let's see. Hey, what's up? Granata? Granata. Okay, not quite what I had in mind here. Could blow out that back wall. It'd be slick as hell, actually. I'll get you two. Civilian, keep your head down. We'll be able to blow your wall out. It's possible. I don't know if it's going to work. This map has a lot of weird architectural quirks. The most important thing here is ending the Overwatch. Looks like we actually got him. We did 4. Tank, expert in demolitions. Yup! Tank got the handle. Did we blow the wall out? We did not. We just kind of singed it. That's alright. Ray, can we go ahead and handle this guy now? Let's go ahead and flesh. So Reyna's panic is not ideal. But luckily, why are you flanked, Ray? You're not really flanked, actually. Don't worry about that, though. We got you. Alright, Bard. Can we flashbang that thing? I got a flashbang when we have mind control, though, so that's a little more problematic. So that's the last 2 that we saw out of this pack. I'm gonna keep moving toward evac. Ideally, maybe we can actually just head over, hack from this side, force them to think about something else. We only have 5 turns left, so we gotta make this hack happen soon. We'll wait for the sector to do something weirder before we need to move in. Need to decide on flashbangs. We have that in Ubermensch, though, if the worst comes to worst. I think Ray is gonna take care of the hack for me, actually. Bard would probably be better served just getting out here and providing fire support. Just get shifting away from where this mission is being engaged. We're going to hit reinforcements pretty soon, I think, too. to watch that. Sector's in a weird spot. I feel that's a little bit of cheese, them kind of knowing exactly where I'm at. She's hunkered, so that's not gonna... Oh, 33%! Oh, maybe she's not hunkered. There's no auto-hunker on panic now. Okay, interesting. Reinforcements. As I expected, which is a shame. May need to try and get out quickly here. I have to take one fight of reinforcements out of the way. I'm just gonna run away from these guys, though. There's no point in me sticking around here. Probably gonna take a dash move to do this. So, if we do this right... If we do this right, Ray's not gonna die. If we do this wrong, we got some problems. Probably take Ray here, pop open this on the hack, and then we'll have to get him out somehow. I'm a little worried, especially with the reinforcements incoming. Could have a bit of an issue on our hands. We'll need solid fire support no matter what, so Bard's gonna keep sliding up. I do think Ray's gonna have to take the job, though. He's the guy who's got the best movement of the bunch of us. Alright, Tank, get over here, because you may be called upon to get a grenade on the high ground, and that's where reinforcements hit. I'm gonna take a wild guess and assume that is gonna be the case. Ray's gonna stay right around here so he can easily get in, get the hack done, and go home. If he goes here, is he gonna get spotted by the sectoid? He may, hold on. No, they're not gonna see him. Is there a window to this area? They'd have to go all the way back here to do anything to him. So I'm actually gonna aggressively move Ray here.
Copy that.
Yeah, because that'll let him hack next turn. Then we'll actually be okay. So Tank and everyone else is gonna go into defense here. Can we slip out? So this is Advent Trooper. He's got Overwatch on me if I try to move this way. I'm currently here, he sees me. Here, he doesn't see me. So I can take one slip and a second move and be safe-ish. I'm just gonna sprint Reyna. It's not worth doing anything else right now. Sprint her out here. Yeah, he doesn't have much lockdown on the Overwatch, that's fine. He didn't really have anything on me there. Okay, Bard. I want Bard there. Tank, where can you move? Is there a better place for you to be? Tank can be here, and then he can obviously switch and slide his position as need be. Yeah, Tank, get over here. We still have a Frost, remember, so we've got yet another turn to roll this out if worst should come to worst. We should be okay.
On my way.
Bard, give me an Overwatch in this corner.
Got it covered.
Lauren and James are going to keep their heads down. Ubermensch is going to come out here. Give me an Overwatch on this side. So we're just trying to do a fight and retreat here. We're not going to go try to go nuts on this. We're just going to do a fight and retreat. Don't know where the reinforcements are coming. My guess is going to be near Dustoff, so that's why we've positioned people there on Overwatch. Yeah, it's going to be right next to Dustoff. Not surprising. That is a spore pack, though, and that's really looking ugly. That's a really ugly reinforcement pack. Hopefully we can drop at least one. Now we're up against six, which is already bigger than our force currently is. I don't like that very much. Can we get some bodies dropped? Three damage, not bad, Bard. Two damage, graze. So no kills. No kills. They had to dash move for this. That's exactly what I counted on. Okay. Okay, so the way I've been playing this obviously depends on a lot of things going right. And so far, nothing's gone too bad. Can we actually open the door? Oh, that door. No, let's hack.
Hacking it now.
Ray's in a bit of trouble here. But this is only one action, I think, rather than anything untoward. So Ray should still have an action, yeah. Ray can't get to evac with this action, but he can flesh with this action, which is what I'm counting on. It's a little dangerous with those two waiting in the wings, especially if we're trying to evac from here. What is this? Yeah, this is where these people need to go, I'm more than aware. Lauren can't quite get out because of Ray. But James. James can't quite get out either. Okay. So Bard is going to have to help me out here. Well, we have the way to deal with this. I mean, this is going to be, I think, relatively simple, actually. I think so. Yeah, I think so. We'll basically just have the sector and the trooper to deal with. And those we can potentially frost with Hank. Or Tank, or Spank, or whoever the hell his name is these days.
Whatever you are. Hey, you're not my friend.
There's that guy. We probably are going to flesh with Ray there. Yeah, Ray's got his work cut out for him here. Because you're going to need to flesh out in this direction. Is that going to give you... So they're not going to see you from there, which is great. But then they're going to turn the corner and see you. Pardon me. Oh, this frog in my throat I've been having the last couple days is obviously affecting my ability to not sound like I'm dying. For that, I apologize. All right, let's get Bard out on this corner and try to pop this dude's cherry with a shotgun to the face. What's up? 77.
Really?
It's the best you got on that. Yeah, okay. Whatever you say, buddy. Gotta love that sawed off. Gotta love that sawed off baby. Can you flesh a little further afield? You can flesh here. That's maybe a better option. I'm gonna count on Reyna to drop this sentry. Problem is, I don't have a good cover from whence to drop him. Ubermensch can also get this corner. Là est un dude. Okay, we can guarantee the kill on the gunner. Tank can guarantee the kill on that one. So Reyna's really got the main job here. Alternatively... Not the flashbang, not what I'm looking at. So Reyna's definitely got the job of knocking this dude down. I'd like to be more point blank than I am here. Worst comes to worst, I can actually just put her here, run and gun, and drop the guy, and then get out. Because that'll keep her safe, basically. We can use the extract as kind of another tactical, something of tactical value here. I'm liking that. The 77 here, I'm not too much a fan of, and I'd rather have more of a guarantee if I'm going to be this badly in a position.
You've got a condition.
I do. I can even get a frag here with Tank. Tank's got some serious ups on those grenade launchers. That's really, really good. We can get him here, launch that grenade, get him out too. And then the odds of us surviving this shit are slightly better than average. I'll say slightly. I'll be generous. Okay. This is risky business right now, though. Legit risky business. Alright, I really hope this connects. If this grazes or anything, we're kind of in trouble. Now, if this grazes, we're screwed. Ooh, good. We got him. Not a crit. We're gonna get out. Okay. So Ray is going to flesh in this direction. He's going to save us more trouble. Ray's been fleshing like a beast this whole time, man. Ray is just... Him and that sword are one at this point. It is quite remarkable to watch. Can we save a grenade? We can't hit a grenade here. But we can potentially save one. That trooper, I thought he had more HP than that. Okay, I guess he doesn't. Lauren is very close to getting out. And so is her compatriot, James. Okay, Tank. He may be called upon to drop a frost down. Alright, you know what? Let's take a swing here. I'll use the 71. It'll save me a grenade if need be. Been hitting those 71s. I'll tell you what. C'est obligé. Alright, let's get Lauren here so she can get out next turn. James is probably going to play the game the exact same way, save right here. He'll keep them out of line of sight of the nasties and get them right ready to get out of here. That's more than fine by me. Tank, on the other hand, these guys would have, I think, a hard time getting a flank on Tank. On the spank, he'd have... They could, though, if I'm not careful. Let me get Tank even further back here. I don't want to risk a nasty thing, and he can always up and frost him if things get really untoward. I would love him there, but it's not going to happen. So the question is, they were basically on this door, looking in at Ray. They might be able to get to a flanking position on Ray still, which is not awesome. In which case, do I want tank there or do I want tank on Overwatch? Yeah, Ray is in a kind of a dangerous spot.
I'm on it.
You know, I'm going to put tank out here. Potentially take a secondary shot if need be. We'll do an Overwatch. Sector does not flank Ray. What's Sector doing? Raising a zombie. Totally fine, Sectoid. You do that. Too late for me to care. Trooper. Take a ping at Ray. Ray's been dodging shots like a beast. 23. Good angle, baby. So I think now we can actually get out. Everybody. We all of us can get out. Yep. Arena's already out, and then our two civilians are going to get the hell out of here as well. So this could be pretty much a perfect end to this mission.
Status confirmed. We've secured a civilian.
All right, Lauren contact. Kelly. Yep, get out of here too. These civilians have a lot less movement than I expect them to have, but hey, whatever. Details. Evac out. And we'll probably take a couple pot shots on the way out, like as we traditionally do, because why not? No chance on the SMIG at this range. That's crazy, dude. That is crazy. Alright, Ubermensch, get it right around here. Well, let's make sure everyone can get out. Yeah, see, Bard has the yellow move to get out. That's how bad his movement is. That's what I was worried. I'm like, this is gonna get a little rough. Yep. You just get out, buddy. You've done your job. That sawed off is kind of where he plays.
I'm outta here.
That is Bard's domain. He should have been an assault. In all honesty. That man should have been an assault. Alright, let's take a shot at the zombie. We'll cover our exit or something dramatic, I don't know. I'm thinking of interesting things to do. Let's just blow up the zombie. XCOM was here, baby. XCOM was here. Get out, Ray. Who's been basically weaving, dodging and weaving across the entire map, making us look good. Ray makes us look good. Alright, take a shot. 77, sure. Side zombie down. The Sectoid and the Trooper took the wrong direction around after seeing their disco patrol obviously go badly for them, so we're gonna put tank right here. Take one last shot. Maybe plant. Oh, we maybe plant the Trooper. They're both 29s, so we definitely won't plant the Sectoid. We'll plant the Trooper. If we get lucky. We will not be planting anything today. In which case, we will get the hell out. Goodbye.
Just in time.
All right.
Confirmed. Mission accomplished.
All right. Operation Faceless Spark, a flawless success. No shots taken. Well, Ray got pinged, I guess, but he didn't get wounded, which is what makes it flawless. And left two enemies standing after dropping the four reinforcements. No experience from the reinforcements, unfortunately, but that needed to be killed before we can get out. So, awesome work, everyone. Miss Congeniality's Reyna Elliott getting up close and personal with a shotgun, as she tends to. Reyna fan club is getting larger. Ubermensch being the luckiest. I would say so, after hitting all those 70s. She was probably the least likely to continue that trend, but she managed to do it. Lauren loves being a turtle, understandably. I love this stuff, man. These rewards make this all worthwhile. Most attacks was... Really, the Ubermensch? I don't know. Solo Slayer was Ray, and he did like a double tap in one turn too with the axe. That's a great weapon. It is a great tool to have. I'm very glad we have it now. Because that made the drone situation a lot simpler. We dropped basically two bodies worth. And made it possible to drop two bodies worth, and that was really, really good.
I'm glad to see our new recruits. All right,
folks. Promotions all around, except for Reyna, who's so much of a badass you don't need no promotion. I think she honestly deserved one too, but okay. Ubermensch, we're gonna go grazing fire here. Again, we wanna have maximum on target, especially when we're trying to use Shredder or something of that nature. So, grabbing grazing fire yesterday. Thank you kindly. Ray, so royal. Shadow Step, I think, is kind of a no-brainer. I do like Lone Wolf a lot now. It's gotten pretty solid. 10 defense, too. It's not 10 crit anymore. So that's really, really solid when you're isolated. Infighter is kind of meh. So what I'm probably going to push is likely Shadow Step, because this can get us into positions that we don't need to worry about Overwatch from, and he's been just on point with that sword. So we're going to rock on and keep pushing that way with Shadow Step. Bard using his double barrels. Oh, there we go. Can we specialize in double barrel? I think we can. What is this? Gain two extra ammo. Oh, God. All right. So, Okay. All right. So I'm torn here. Suppression is a great tool, and it's going to be more useful in Long War, I think. Pump action is great. I mean, for Bard especially, given how good he is with the sawed-off, this kind of feels like a really good choice. However, and there's a however to this, is that locked on, for someone who has a baseline double-tap ability, it's going to be really important to make his rifle more useful as his aim improves. So, unfortunately, even though I would love for Flavor to go pump action, locked on, I think, is going to be far more valuable in the long run. Successive shots are going to improve this situation considerably. So let's take locked on. Great. We'll try that out. See if we like it. If not, we'll go back to pump action. Tank looking like a boss. Getting ready. Getting all primed. What is this? Protector. Gaining bonus use. Formidable. One armor. So this is basically blast padding from baseline. And then heavy ordnance. A bonus use on grenades. Yes, please. Yes, please. I will take some of that. We're going to go straight up grenades on this fellow. No question. All right, everyone. Brought home all four. Brought home all four to Oz, and we're going to put them to work immediately. As we rapidly low on scientists. I know. As Torg would say. You're a proclivity, Tigan. Don't you talk about my proclivity. That's a private matter of man and his proclivity. All right. Intel. We're going to be doing a lot of intel now. Look how many people we have here. This is amazing. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 folks in Anderson. 8, 9, 10, 11. Amazing. So we're filling this one out pretty well. Put new advisors in here. Just so we can get dirty little goo people who are trying to steal our monies. So who... Wait a minute. Why can't we do the usual advisors here? Oh, Mary's infiltrating. Right. So we can switch out... Reyna and Ubermensch. Oh, good lord. That'd be a scary set of advisors, eh? Let's get Chanez here. There, and let's get Reyna in the other one. I mean, I would prefer, like, a sniper, obviously, but... Might as well have an advisor. Where's Reyna? There we go. Okay. And we'll leave it at that for now. Until that time, though, I have been Urs. This has been another thrilling episode. Thrilling episode. Of Long War 2 from Pavonis. It's been a learning experience, but we're learning ever so slowly, ever so surely, and we've got two more missions pretty much tagged up to go. It's just 4 days, and that's 7 days out. Should be a blast. So until that time, I've been Urs, and I'll see you all next time. Till then.